Good morning, guys. Let me open my chat again. Ah, today that is working directly. Okay. So. Hey, Geo. Hey, Mike and Mickey. E-Crawls, what's up? Good morning. Yeah. So a little bit base building today. What I said yesterday, I will make the connection. I will hide the connection here to the water tanks. Yeah. That is the first thing. And then I will make maybe a like sign, like in my mechanic workshop station. Hey, Mike Pops. Hey, Deadly. Good morning. Good morning. Raymond. Hello. And the name, I forgot how to spell, but you told me how I can spell that. Sorry. Billboard sign, yeah, something like that. I added two more potato farms, so I get a little bit faster ammunition. And I changed the cotton from here to the back here. So, and they are running the whole time without stopping. That is really, you can see nearly 50 broccoli again, and yeah, a lot of stuff. And I did some cooking with my cookbot. By the way, that is so handy to have a queue of 100 in that thing. And I made some veggie burgers. I think that is enough for a long time. I'm out of everything. Ooh, I have a raid again. I have around 4 and 5 minutes long, sometimes frame drops, while the raid is for the time they run away. And, okay, you can see the robot army is coming. Sometimes I go down and kill them all with my rock mower. So, and let me check the messages. Is standing on top of your house. Yeah, something like that. A really big banana or so. If you want to know how PvP feels, I can make it possible that we can have PvP. Or I think there is already a script for that. But activate that. If you want to know how that feels. So, I think I will wait after the raid because of my train drops. It's a little bit too much right now. And yeah, I really enjoy the new weapons. I will need a little cleanup. Because I need components. I will make maybe if I have all resources for that, I'm yeah, I have currently 3 raids going. Sorry if the frames are a little bit crappy. That is not possible to have no frame drops for me. So that is the game. Because of that, and down there and behind the hill, 2 or 3 raids are going on. Let me kill this stuff. Because it's black. Yeah, yeah. You are that robot. And here are, most of the time, much more. So. Yeah. Any robots? So. Sure. You see how many robots that was? So my PC can't handle so many robots. That is why I need to change the farm to the other hill. Because then the robots are out of my render distance and that will not lag anymore. So, and that's all. So. Sometimes I must check the chat. So, yeah, only two components. That is not very much. Yeah, and I sorted everything in the correct boxes, so that is much better now. I need many stones. Looking into the chat and walking through the wall. Getting my little elevator. What? Physics let me walk. What? Very glitchy physics. Interesting. I painted the bot. That is. What the? Let me. What? I can't move? Well, no. I hate it. All my luck. Every time. So. No, but the recycle bot would be a nice thing. Where do I go? What? Sorry guys, did I miss something? What should I rebuy? No, I don't want to make an underground base. I only want to connect my water tanks to my base. But that must be hidden. So I make that in the underground area. So that is a little bit safer. And it looks better because you can't see it. And I think the water will end there. Yes, here. If I go a little bit farther, it will fall into my void. So. Yeah, underground watering system. Exactly under my old connection, okay. And I'm thirsty. Oh, I need to go under the rock. Ew. That is not so nice. How can I do that? Save some stone. Yeah. Because that is salt water and you should not drink that, D-Cross. That makes you even more thirsty. And that deep enough? Ooh, I hope. Not deep enough. Oh, that gray color is currently annoying. Ugh, I can't see really something. And I think you can't see too. Ooh. Oh, that's a little bit better. Well, you must go down here and so. Yes, you will normally teleport it back to the surface. Maybe you die, but I think you will not die. And if I'm done with here, I can test that if you want. I can jump into the void. Only to see what happens. But let me make that finish first. Okay, that is my base. So, hopefully I have enough stone. Yeah. That is, oh, perfect. That is exactly under my platform. Oh, if I don't die, then why not? You see what happens, and I do know exactly what happened. So that is a good way to find that out. I will make that. So just the Minecraft style tower that everyone hates. One block pillar in the nowhere. Connected. So. And I think I must jump because I have no way to get up. Because I think I can't glitch through the wall. Nope. Can't glitch through. I hope I will not lose my balance. No, I don't. Yay! See ya! I'm still alive! So. Now we know that. Yeah, yeah, I know my toilet is down there. Yep. So let me remove that. I have that connected so I can remove that. Where is that? So that can go. No. Raid is starting again? No, not now. Permanent raid. Yay. That is not so nice now. So. I think I should clear the raid. They have a big party. Get my mower. Can clear them. On the bar, let me go. And clearing time. What? Hey. Plus mines. Hey, don't wait. What? Nom, 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 nom. What? Why? He records himself. Nice. Yeah, that is very easy. It would be much nicer if you have not such a big frame drop because of the robot. But yeah, it's funny to mow them away. Calm down. Get you anyway. Oh, come on. Really? Sliding. I need to get this stuff. For me, it's the second theta. He runs away and falls down the hill. He's scared of me. See ya! Oh my god. Great time end. I'm stuck. Good thing, yeah. So. So, that was the raid. So, the ugly stone bar is gone. And my pumps still work, I think. Yep, I should change my miner position, because of the next raid will get destroyed there. This stone first pick. Wood. It says potato production. More pigs. Okay. For the next scrap city run, I gather some potatoes to kill the farm bots. And so the next thing was, get away to the next island. For that, I will make this with wood and block. Red block. Okay. So I'm not sure if I will let the bridge, because I can very good drive over that, and that is really frame friendly. And if the monorail is not working, then need to rebuy that, have that removed. And I must look for a way to get over the difference here. I think I need no cars or anything on that island. So, clean up. So. Oh no, Dion, please no. Or flying enemies, that would be even worse. But why not? I would like to have that. More enemies is better. It gets not so quick boring. Oh no, flying farm bots. That would, oh no, that would be terrible. Can I smash them down? Yeah. Perfect. That is a nice idea. Would look very funny. Sorry. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. I know the mod. But that is really much modding. I would like to have the same logic gates in the vanilla game. Because then my creation would look much different. If I have, for example, an angle detection block or a speedometer, distance to ground, position, and something like that. Ooh. But after 4 years of development of that game here, I don't think the devs will add that. Slowly I start to think they are lazy, because so many changes are so quick done. The best way to make auto turrets is not to make auto turrets because of the limitation of the sensor range. You have only a view range of 20 blocks, and that is basically nearly the hit range of any dangerous enemy. It's a little bit more, but they do one or two steps and then they are in hit range of your auto turret. Is that really useless sometimes? I wish we have more distance in the ranger. Well, in the sensor, so then we could make really good turrets. I don't know, maybe with a mod you can change the distance. I'm sure. I did 60 and down. Oh, come on, one block. Ooh, that is really high, nearly the limit. come on, up here. Oh, come on, that is not good. That is easy. So, finally. Down here. So, and I need a stair here. Not like this. A little plateau. And again, a raid? Yes. yeah, if they had 50 blocks range, that would be useful. Very useful. Maybe I will make an elevator today. I'm not sure right now. I must look. All the time, a little bit. And the rate is a little bit annoying currently. In 4 minutes, 4 minutes, that will stop, I think. So, and now I need a stair. And the middle is here, and the middle is here. Okay. No, that is not the elevator. That is just a basic staircase. Because I need not an elevator to get on that hill here. I need an elevator to get up on that hill. There will be my parking area for my cars and vehicles. And that will be my farming area. But I don't need any vehicle here. So I need only stairs to get up to the bridge. And yeah, I try to make stairs. And I'm really bad at that. So, no. I can't see that. I think I put that here. Not even that. Yeah. And make that here. And. Oh! Wrong. Okay. And I remove that and this. Oh, come on, let me remove you. Okay. And then this. Shadow. Yes, pistons, like Sho said, pistons elevator will not work. That is why I need to look how I can get up here. And if nothing works, I make a ramp like that there. But that is the last option. Because that is boring. So. No, here. Okay. Next ist der. Interesting. Yay, the lag raid is over. The lag has stopped. And the next raid is coming. Okay, the wheel elevator will work. That is a good idea. I will try that later in my test world with the wheels. Maybe they have much more grip and will not slide down. Damn it. Why? That is not how I want that. Damn it. Okay. I know how to fix that. Not the best solution, but that is okay. So, and now I need some railings. I can't fall, not. Oh, I can. So, here. That is my little staircase now. Okay. Hello, Ginger. Soon I can start with the Scrap City. What? Metal? Stuff, okay. So, yeah. What is the next? The next is, I think that is the stair. Maybe I can look. I can upgrade my thruster. First, I need a second thruster. Okay, that is not so good. Anyways, how far can I upgrade you? Once. Okay. Later. Much later. Is he done? Let's look how long he did already. Ah, he's done. Okay. Okay. That was quick. By the way, if you want the queue for the crackpot, and the file is in my Discord, info and file chat. That increases the speed and adds the queue to him. Yeah, maybe I make the Scrap City run because I need components. Yeah, that would be nice. God, but with the yelling and screaming and everything. Ah, fuel. Fuel, fuel, fuel. Oh, oh, that is not so good looking. I was farming in the night. I think I have enough fuel. Oh no, I must craft it. I didn't craft it. Okay. Oops, 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 oops. For the emergency. A lot of chests. Storage, two more chests. Yep. Okay. What? What? Yes. How much fuel? City and back. So I need to make something quick. Short FK, 1 minute, 2 minutes maximum. They should the ability add for making grills and saw blades cutting down the burnt trees. I don't know why that is not with the saw blades the case. So, oh, raid is again. All the frames tell me. Let me see, and that is a big raid. Oh, yeah, many tokens. Okay, anyways, now the Grab City run. So drive away here. I get better frames. Ooh, sparks. Yay! I have my frames back. Ammo and gasoline is in. A lot of. Ah, Korn. Don't hit the corn. Yeah, flamethrower. To melting the bots. Hey, moving target. So, I'm driving back to Scrap City. I have now enough ammunition. Kratos. Yeah, it slides a little bit. It's stable enough. Every time at this place I have problems. What is here? Hey Zaid! Yeah, they should do that. That is sometimes really annoying. I have games, they need much more performance and they run so much better than this currently. And I don't know why. Maybe it's a cow again. Every time, and that steep hill here. And after that, the frames are back to normal. Very strange. That is the way. Left or right? Right. I think. Yes. Dion, that's true. Yeah, some players can't play the game because they have not powerful enough machine for that. You can't expect that everyone has a 2060 GTX in his PC. If you expect that as a developer, you are lost. What is the best graphic cards currently? I don't know. 2080? Not true. Not no. Yeah, no. Does the 2060 lag? Really? What? Then the game is... That is basically the game, then. Then it's only the game. If that graphic card does a lag, then... The game is crap-coded. Yeah, maybe the engine is the reason too. We don't know really. What's that? This way? I think I should look for farm bots. I know they there are some chests, but I didn't know that right now. Scrap City. Flip. Cage Farmers. Scrap City is on the other side. Ah, that is an island? Okay. This way. Sorry. Hello. Yeah, I think that game is still in the beta, or was the survival the official release? I'm not sure. I don't think. Scrap City. I should take the chest now. Yes, that would be nice, because I can't really answer all questions that are in the chat right now. Because I can't see all messages. Sometimes they are too quick away and I can't constantly read the chat. So if you want to ask something, better to write that in the Discord, in the questions area. Then I can read that later and I will answer if I can. So now in the Scrap City. Get some. That is. Oh, I have. Cool. Some chemicals. Let me grab some of that. Let me drink this. Okay. Ah, respawn. That's better. Oh, give me a second. Into my room. Come on. How much is that?
Yes.
Fine. Sorry, guys. So, dog is now safe. And, Ember! That is exactly what I need. Come to Scrap City to get Ember. That is everything. No, joking. Hello guys, let me say hello. Hey, where are you going? More and press thing? What? 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 Not really. It's not true, not right now. Yes, sure, why not? Interesting. Okay, not here, on this side. Yes, again. Okay. I hope he can't get up here. Where is he? Didn't he follow me? Oh, he did. I need more ammo. Okay. I found two farm bots. Easy. With the Gatling, that is not a problem. Ah, there is one more. Come on, die, die, die. Oh, close. So, next. I will clear first the streets and then I will go into the buildings. Maybe I can find some more farm bots. I'm sure there is one behind that wall. No.
Oh.
Okay. There's a chest, more. Okay. Hallo, come to me. Ah. Okay. That is clear. That is clear. No bot. That is that area cleared. Maybe here's one more farm bot. Nothing. A bot. Nothing. Okay, I think that is pretty much cleared. Component kits, circuit boards, everything what I need to make a flyer. You know the problem with the component kits and the flyer. You need a lot of that, and yeah. And I thought that would be funny to clear the scrap city. I have killed all farm bots, so I can get my miner in here and can use them here. So I don't need to walk so far. Okay, really, here's nothing anymore on the streets. I will start from the back. With the drone. Ooh. Yeah, perfect. That should work. That is not here. By the way, I have the music on, but There is no music. That's terrible. So silent. There are even no ambiente sounds, or? They should be, but nothing. Is here on my chest. I should switch that. Okay. Good. Hot circuit board and component. Bang. Nothing what I need. Give me what I need. Yes. Exactly. That is only normally the case where I use the Gatling, otherwise I use the shotgun. And if you want to be really efficient, then you should use on totebots the normal spot gun. Because they need only 3 shots and the shotgun use 4 for 2 shots. 4 potatoes for 2 shots and so you can save one more potato. But with the automated farm, I think that is not so important. So I will try to jump. If I have luck, I will hit or get. Ooh. Okay, what? Anyways. That was lucky. So, and how can I get up here? Hello? Let me up here? Ah! There is the bridge. Kits, glass blocks, exactly what I need. Not nothing. Can I go one down? Hey, there is a hidden I will go into that. Ah. Nothing. Oh, next house is that one. Yeah. Yes, that is true, because I can't show you that here in the first person and not on the really on the third person. That is a fritters. Shoot, pom. What's the name? Price. Okay. Nothing. Oh, hello. How did I miss you? What? Is he respawned? Okay. Later. Nope. That was not good. Okay, he's still there. Let me not run without any loot. More here. What is up here? Nothing. Okay. So then. And here. I want a banana can. Or better, a banana launcher. With bananas, they do explode on impact. Please. What? Yeah, but sure, there are some limitations. They get really quick annoying. No item transportation between chests, no automated fuel, and yeah, something like that. Thank you. more. More nothing, and I'm stuck. What? They need to fix the collision of that rock. The same for this one. Okay. Here's the way to the other building. Potatoes. That is okay. And there is the way down. Not here. Here? Yes. Okay, that was this building. No, no. Okay, here's more. What is here? Oh, yeah, a lot more. And that is this building. Okay. That goes from this to this, from this to this. Okay. That is a bit strange. Yeah, they are really heavy and it is hard to transport them. It was away. Okay. Down here is nothing. One top bot. Hey bot. Okay. Nothing. Here. Okay, that is the end. And here, what is that? That goes on this side. Maybe that is a connection. I'm sure that is one. Okay, I can go up there from. Not here. Okay, not here. Can I get up here? Ooh, yes. Ooh, berries. Okay, that is not safe. Let me jump up. No, 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 no. Oh. And what is he? What? This person? Okay, can't place something under me. Shame. Can I push you? No. Okay. Was a try. Not this way. And what is up here? Yay. I'm settled. Okay. Something on top? Nope. And nothing. Okay, one golden chest. Okay, that is a separate building. And oh my god. That is one. That is one. That is one. That is so much looting. Okay, anyways. Stuff. So what is here and how is that working on that building? Nothing. Nothing and no way to get down. So then I need to go up, I think. Here. Okay, that is not connected. Or it is. That's strange parkour stuff. Not really, or? Really? No, that can't be true. Here. And then over the other side? No. I will slide down. No, I don't. Okay. That will be a far jump. Hello, hamburger. Ooh, made that. Ooh. Okay. What is here? Hello? Nothing. Something behind here. Again, nothing, and I can't go down. Okay, so again, up. The way is this. Oh, long way. Really long way. What? Oh, I get so lost. I don't mean where my car is, that is in this direction, but in the building where I was and where I need to go. Ooh. that is hard to remember. Okay. What? Why down now? I will up. What is here? Second building. And my way up? Hello? Can I get a way up? There must be a normal way to get up. No, there isn't. So that is not high enough for. Whoa, stop, man, stop. Okay. Oh, lucky. Okay. Short fun. Not very much. Okay, that is nice. Gold chest. Oh, is that yellow? I'm not sure. Suspension, level 1. Nothing on top. Nothing here. Yeah. Hey, what? No time now. What is here? Nothing. Okay, that was this. What do you mean with adjusting the view? Third person, first person switching? Or what? Okay, that is my way in. And I was here, and that is the way down. Bad aim. What? Staircase? I think I was here. No, I wasn't. Okay. Interesting. There was a way. Okay, that is one. Looted already from me. And here is the next way down. And that was this. Okay. Fine, and now I have that left, and here the half of the building. Oh my god, and that. What is here? Nothing. Robot. Stupid robot. Okay. Minecraft. I bought Minecraft in the third alpha release. And I really don't want to play that game anytime more. 10 years is enough. I can't see Minecraft anymore. 10 years is too much. So, nearly 10 years. I think not exactly 10 years. Around. And plus minus one, I think. Yeah, no Minecraft. There are better games out and with much better graphics. And which way is that? That's from where I come. Okay, that was this way. Did I loot here everything? No, I didn't. Why I'm not playing Minecraft anymore? The last thing what I did in first I tested all big mods. Oh, I can tell that. And then I made in the vanilla game for the last thing a functional computer that could was able to calculate plus minus and was able to multiply, and that was the last thing. And then I stopped because there is nothing more that you can make. That is why I can't play Minecraft anymore. You cannot join because I have some file changed, and that will be a lot of work to replace that because we need the same files, and my connection will be not so good, I think. So you will have lags, and that is not funny, I think. I don't know from where you are want to connect. I'm in Germany, and if you are, for example, in the USA, that is a big distance that will lag. I hope we will get dedicated servers. Then that will not be a problem. So, and I will host then minimum 2 servers where we can all play together. But we must wait for the dedicated server update. Chest and yeah, random stuff in. Oh, I don't think that will be in the next update. Message after that. Did you use any mods that add blocks that are not in the game normally, like T-pipes or sensors or any mod that adds additional blocks to the game? If you want to load the map without the mod anymore, install it, then the map will not load. You must make the same mod setup, how you start the map, and then you can use that. Sometimes that is the reason for this. And I'm lost now. We go around here. Okay, I was here in. And then I can go into here. Hello. And interesting. What is here? Hello. Wait, what? No, 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 no. Here are some things. What? How can I get into here? I will hear. Okay, I see. Maybe I know a way. Nothing. You look like a possible way. Let me jump over here. And all for one component kit. What? You see a crate? Yes, I think. Know where you need. That is looted. Yeah. Aha. Go away. Don't need boxes. And that was the ground floor. Okay. If that is done, I only need to do that building and this too, I think. Hello, where is my car? So stuff. So that is connected, and that is connected. And I will start here. If you need the wheels, just go in warehouses with an explosive and bomb them out of the warehouses. But that is really hard work. Or you can add a receipt to your craft bot, then you can craft them. And if you want that file, it's in my Discord, in the info and file channel. Just look for the craftbot receipt file and replace yours with that. It adds 4 new receipts, the wedge blocks, the round edge blocks, and The bracers? Oh, five things will be added. The bracer wheels here. Edge block. Batch block. Round edge block. And seed container and fertilizer container. So, now I have it. What? Thomas? You saw, by the way, the title of the flyer, or everything from every video, or how to buy it. The name is Survival, also Scrap Mechanic Survival. That has the reason the parts in Creative not the same like in Survival. Sometimes, or some parts are much weaker, some are the same. But mostly, many, so for example, the controllers are don't work the same. So if you try to build a flyer or a motorcycle that I have made in Survival, that will mainly not work in Creative only, because of the parts. But you can activate your Creative in Survival, and you can play Creative in Survival. Just activate the dev mode and type unlimited into the console, into the chat, and you have a better Creative than the normal Creative. So, sorry if you have tried that and that has failed. I thought to write that in the title is enough. Maybe I should add that in the description to prevent the misinformation, maybe. Sorry. But that would be not needed if the devs would add the same parts to the Creative. Then we could build that there, and I could make workshop uploads. That is why I have not uploaded that to the workshop, because of the parts. And I'm lost. That is already made. Was here. I need to go here again. But how can I get up there? Okay, idea. Yes. The view is not nice. You have free view, that is not a problem. But you can't see behind. Yeah. And I have no cabin. Or optical things, that is not so nice. This game would be awesome. Yes, yes, yes. Five minutes to get to the base. Ooh, that is hard to reach. 5 minutes. For that, the whole action. Okay, so now the last two buildings, I think. That two, if I'm not wrong. Ah, because of the hour time. Okay. No. I will loot the buildings here, finish, then I will drive back. Okay, nothing. thing. One box. I did some bolt biting, my test word, and yeah. That is so boring. Because there is nothing to see in the water. That is why. And yeah. We need pedals, working pedals, not the crappy, slow working pedals. They. Yeah. They are too slow. And yeah, boat is very boring and a really big fuel waste because you have no reason to get into the water. Only for shocking. For some fuel and loot. Whoop. I must go up, not down, or yes. Okay, I'm lost. Too much stairs. I was here and I come from there. Okay. Did I come from here? No. Oh, I forgot it. I think I come from here. That is empty. Yes, I come from here. So I need to go I am normally up. I must go up here. Then that building is clear and I can make next. So let me go. Nothing. Oh, come on. One chest, nothing. For the last area, the big city here, is not really much loot. Okay, there's a golden chest. You don't need a compass, Geon. That is really not needed, because the sun is not moving and south is normally, that is not in real life, that is not the case, I know, but the sun is at the south. So if you know, want to know where are you, there is north, there is south. Just wait for the sun. I know exactly where my car is. There. I know, don't need to search for that. So, the golden chest was here. Yes. Please. Wow, 4 soil bags, yay! I'm rich! I can make everything now, yay! Not. There? Something? Nope. Okay, I think that was everything, nearly. Maybe I missed something. Yes, the sun is the big round compass with no needle. So, something forgotten? Nope. I think, yeah. Nope. Thing is clear. So, will I try to jump? Or because my car is there. Ooh, I will die. I will try to jump. So, what do you say? Do I hit the ground or will I survive? I hope I can. It's possible, yeah. I know. I will die. Yay, Gerard. Oh, that was too troll. Oh, what? I survived. Oh my god. Yeah. What a luck. What a luck. So. Banana. Okay, I think I'm done with the Scrap City.
Hey, not the point.
Okay. So. There is no need for a jetpack. Just buy the small flyer. That is basically it. What is that message? Strange letters. What does that mean? Definitely. Can't read that. Ah, stone. Should watch on this. Oh, farm bot. Hello. No, I'm not scared anymore of you. Because I'm gonna kill you. What? That is a little bit too close to my miner. What a potato waste. Come on! Really close. Really close. So, one more keycard. Say for 5 minutes or 4 minutes. You should play. That game is good. It's fun. Only that I don't reach ocean. I need to drive around that. What? Stop that. You should change your message style, definitely. Otherwise, I will block all messages. That is I'm not a YouTuber and I'm not a friendly person, so don't annoy me. I can be angry too. I don't need anything from YouTube, so I don't care if someone is angry to me. To make that clear. I want only to share my experience with the game, with all of you. If you like that, that is cool. Don't annoy me. Because if someone spams, I can't read questions or something else, and that is not bad for me, that is bad for my viewers. So if I don't see a message, then I don't know there is a message, so for me I don't answer because I can't see something. Would be nice to have the ability to see the messages, because I will answer if I can. Maybe I can help or whatever. By the way, because I can't upload any stuff to the workshop because of the different parts from the creation, if you want any creation from the How to Buys, just send me a message in Discord. I can give you the import file and you can import that into the survival if you need to look at that. If you have problems, that is not a problem. I think I have every creation saved. Just send me which one and I can get you that. But don't forget, you must rewire sometimes the thrusters on some creations, and bearing settings are reset to default, so that is needed to adjust again after importing. And oh, I'm close to home, and then my frame drop will start again. Permanent rate, yay! Banana. Exactly. Yep, two banana. And do I have a raid going? Oh, no. Perfect. Four. No. My luck. Oh man, I cannot be long. Really fun. Because I have made Permanente, that is for you viewers, you can see more. For me, that is in the game basically no change, except that it's permanent day. But you lose one indicator to know when a raid starts. Normally, exactly 0 o'clock, the raid is coming, and I don't have that. I can have basically at 12, at 13, at 16 o'clock a raid, if you only have a permanent day. So that is a little benefit for that. It's not a help. It's more a downgrade than an upgrade. Okay, give me a second. No problem. No problem, boy. Problem solved. So quick is that. Exactly. So, and let me change. Here, my storage. I think that's too full. No chests. So simple. Oh my god, so much stuff. Keycards. A lot of keycards, cool. Batteries, lower stuff, wood, less, cards, currents. Okay. Yes, the craft pot. Oh, D-Cross, that is nice. No, currently I have no warehouse raiding vehicle here in that world. What? How many food? How many food I have? Veggie burger full of chest full of veggie burgers, some here, and yeah, a lot of food. Concrete. Make it. Iron. It's here. Scrap wood. Suspension. And so, how is it? Okay, that is 40. Okay. Hmm. Green, then back. open trading station. Let two. Make a little run to the trader. Make more components. First, that is all on one station, and that is on the other station. Okay, so I can get that out. And no, dead. Ah, I should change the position of that button. That is really at a bad place. No, no. Oh. How stupid! Damn it! Okay. I have everything. Okay. Hey Marianne, how are you? So I bring my green stuff now to the trader again. First packing station, then trader. And after that I need to make a break again. Like every day. So, but that will take, I think, more than 20 minutes. Good hint yesterday. If I make the create trailer again, I should position the back wheels from the trailer a little bit more at the front of the trailer, so the thing is not so back heavy. That was a very good suggestion. And yeah, thanks for that, by the way. Ember forests I have a lot of around me. Okay, right now here is... Ah, there! In this direction is one. So. Yeah, I have not really luck with my seed here. That is... with a lot of hills. Mm-hmm. Hey Matthew. Rip my frames currently. I hate the packing station. Every time. Thank you. My tutorials and creations are useful for you. And I need to change my position. That is really funny. If I drive, I start to drive, the leg is basically gone. Maybe I should put that on the lift. Like so, that frame drop is gone. Okay, that direction. And make that drop on. Oh, much better. Much better. No, only the time that takes, Jonas. That is only a little bit quicker. Nothing changed on the receipts, except for the 5 new receipts. Sure, I added some requirements for that. I think that is okay. And damn it, that is not working. I need my lift. Okay, again. That is why I did not put my car on the lift. That is not in the center. That is in the center. Yeah, just loot the map boxes, or how them call they are they called. You need the boxes and just open them. If you have luck, that is in there. I think that was from a green box, so it is not a rare shirt. Okay, and that is orange. Orange. What? Make a video on how to find the perfect spot from wreck to packing station and trailer. What? No, because that is random generated, so there is no possible way to show that. I'm not sure how. So I can't. Maybe someone can, I can't. Don't know how I can calculate the randomness of the world generation to show you where the trader and the best routes for that is. If someone found a way to get that, please tell me how, and then I can start to play Lotto and I will win. Yeah. Oh, how much crates come out of that way? What? Yeah, that is a good idea. My car coloring. That is okay. And now the pineapple. Yeah, banana shrine, but I'm bad in decoration stuff and I need so long time for that. That's terrible. Should I make that too long? Yeah, this one will be big. And it will be funny to drive with that. I want a minion as player model. That would fit so perfect. Hey. So, the last two crates are from that station, and then a little bit more broccoli from the other station. And there is the center, maybe here. Four. And four. Not at the right. Oh, like this. Okay, fine. Hey Khan, what's up? Good morning. Or good night, I don't know. What time is it in Canada? Did you test the delete command? I hope that works. That is the most important question. And to answer you the question, the island protection with the covering has not worked, so sadly, and that needs to be higher. Let me check if we have answer. Just woke up. Oh yeah, that is early. I woke up at the same time today. So. Yeah, I saw the video from Monday. There was no need to test that. I was hoping you made a video where you can test that, but maybe next time. And I'm hungry. I can eat fast. Oh, hopefully that is not too heavy now. Well, it works. Ooh, frame kill. That is too much. Oh, no, chat. Yeah. We tested that with two flyers, only two flyers with some potato guns, and TZ Gaming and me. And yeah, that was a really lag fest. And that was not really funny, and you can't even aim while you fly because of the lag. And I made that again too short. Okay, ooh, the hill. Now the hill. Oh, 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 oh.
Come on, come on, you get it.
Wow. Heavy. Very heavy. Wow. And that thing is sliding. Only made of out of crates. Very simple. Oh, don't flip, don't flip. Flipping would be not good. I think Khan now in the chat is completely yours. I wish you have fun with that. That's funny. Sorry if I drive currently a little bit crappy. I look with one eye into the chat. And yeah, that thing is wobbly to the left and right. Oh, you can, please, you do. You can, sure. Feel free to do. I'm fine with that. So, now how can I... The same problem like yesterday? Maneuvering the cannon to the input. Oh, so close, so close. You must go up here. Two. Oh, the frames. Terrible. Let me sit in. Okay, much better. Ah, so close. The other side must go to. I think the trailer is too heavy. I wonder why. Distance is oh, oh come on. Don't push me away again. Does that work from that distance? I'm not sure. Yes? Cool. Okay. I'm fine with that. Yeah, see ya, Khan. Have a nice day.
Lol.
Thanks. Funny, I never saw the broccoli fly really into that thing. That is funny. Finish now. Okay. Oh, I hope that is not too top heavy. Ah, so close. That is really too much of the crates. It's really hard to get around here. If I start driving, the frames are fine again. Totally confusing. If that moves, that must be even worse, but yeah. Strange. Yes, I was in the Scrap City and I looted that basically from complete. I killed all farm bots there and I got all the stuff back. And I thought I can. No! Damn tree! Every time I get stuck on that. Now we must go. No, I can't need that. Don't need you. No, go away. Ah. Come on, a little bit more to the left here. Thanks. There. Hmm. I'm not sure what I want to buy. I think I will buy some component kits. Why? Ah. The animation has stopped. Okay, interesting bug. Is that because that is not exactly. No, something is wrong with the game right now. Hmm. So that needs a constant use of wow, what is going on here? And why is that still that is still connected? Wow. That was the lag reason. Okay, interesting bug. Yes, Ahil, I made a tutorial for that. If you want a Gatling gun. I think raids can spawn here. Normal robots. Ah, yeah, I will make. Definitely one on the car. Currently I have only the miner, and there is at the front already a good weapon. So. But later for farm bot hunting, definitely I need one car for that. So that is my trailer, and that fits complete into one chest. Yeah, that is my trailer, and he has, for example, pineapple seeds and broccoli seeds, or banana crates or blueberry crates, and I can buy for broccoli crates or pineapple crates 5 component kits. That is what I have added.
Great! Yeah! Okay. All right.
Okay. So that was the stuff from the trader, and a lot of components now. Mm-hmm. What? That is not breakable? Very interesting. And I'm trapped. Let me get out of here. Matthew, if you want to find something, drive on the street. There is no maze on with the streets. They bring you direct to the first parking station, and behind the first parking station is the trader. And if you drive a little bit more, then you come always to the second parking station. That is on every map the same, since 2 months. I think that should everyone know right now. You can't make for that a tutorial. Just drive the street straight ahead and you will see Boof. There is no need for that. Don't know why. Just drive straight. You will see that. You can't miss that. It's not possible. Just drive straight. You have the street here, that is the street by me from the spawn ship. Just drive the street ahead. Don't turn left or right if you have the possible way. No, drive straight ahead. You will come to the trader and packing stations. Yeah, maybe the road is cut off, but 100 meter later the road begins again. So from the algorithm is made so that this is always connected. The rate is currently going on. Oops. The frame rate at my base is, I'm currently at my base, if no raid is running, then it's perfect, no problem. But with the raid, where all the robots around try to find a way up, yet they can't, that is really a frame kill. That is why I try to kill them right now. And, yeah, that is a little problem. Yeah, that is a game problem, mainly. So that was... Oh, okay. That is the... they are the giant pipe racer. You can get them out of warehouses. You must go into warehouses with explosives and bomb them out. Or you can add a receipt to your craft board and then you can craft them. And that is what I did. Yeah, the giant vibrator. Exactly. No, giant pipe racer. Did I say vibrator? No. I don't think. So bad. So yeah, now you can see without raid the frame rate of my base is fine. Even with all the running farms, it's not a problem. But in the moment where the raid begins, yeah, from everywhere the robots, that is too much. My PC can't handle that. Plus the live stream. That's one more big thing. Without streaming, my the game is, even with the raids, not really a frame kill. The sign, I didn't make that right now. I have no time left now. Oh. Ooh, a lot of components. Maybe I can waste them direct. Let me waste my components. What? What? Again, anyways. One, lots of stuff. Yay, level 5. And I need some water. Quick. I don't try to buy. Or who? Ten component kits for each level for a thruster. That is really expensive. Gion, I didn't make that right now. I have no time left. Maybe I make that later. I will only make a second thruster and upgrade that, and then I will make a break. I need to make a round with my dog again, like every day. So, I have here, how many? 57 component kits. That is a level 1 thruster, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I have left 70. Okay. That is a lot of components. Yeah, that is really a lot. So I have now 2, and I can make later a little chest flyer with a seat so I can fly around a little bit quicker. So guys, that was a really good loot run today, and I made the ugly connection between the tanks and the pumps here hidden underground, so that is much better. Ah, Tim, no problem. Maybe I can show you a little thing more. Did you know that here? That you can change the position of something if you want to place it. Let me make that a little bit better. Example, maybe that is often a thing that no one or not many people know. Let me get a seat. Settle. Yeah, that is a good example. Yeah. You can place normally a lift like so, no? Okay, but you can make it even so. Just hold the mouse button down and drag it. So, it's a little bald hill, maybe. That is something new. I got many questions about that. So, guys, anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you had a little bit fun. I had fun, that was a good loot run. And maybe later I will stream again, because I still need a lift. And I need to try to find a way to make that possible without pistons, if possible. Yeah. So, I wish you a nice day, and bye bye guys. Thanks for watching.